Good night.
Taxi to Thunderbird.
That's good. Alpha. All right. So you're going to push in that throttle, and you're going to get that nose up early, and you're going to keep it up a little bit steep, and it's going to slide off the ground, and then you're going to pitch for 60 knots, and it's going to be a really stupid deck angle, but you go for 60.
Okay.
Okay, and then when we get up somewhere around, let's just say we're up at 950, then you can nose over and accelerate back up, and we'll continue to climb. And we're going to come in, we're going to follow that with a short field approach.
Okay.
Short field approach means you got to be at 55 knots.
Okay.
So you make sure you're at 55. That means you're going to be listening to beep, beep, beep going on.
Okay.
That's fine.
Okay.
And you're going to be carrying a little bit of power so that we're coming in. And then when you get where you think we've got it, you just slide the power out.
Okay.
Just pull it out and we're going to bang down. It's a much harder approach.
Okay.
And when that happens, keep your nose off. Don't jerk it back, but keep that nose from slamming down.
Okay.
Okay? And then if you can, you get on your brakes. Not too hard, but get on the brakes and slow down.
Okay.
Okay? Belly up to the bar.
Yeah, we will hold short for that traffic. Tucson 4 Hotel.
Mr. Brown, Tomahawk 11 Bravo Alpha, Golf 4, ready to taxi to Macaline.
All right, just going to...
11 Bravo Alpha, Christian Crown, Golf 3 Department.
So what we're going to do is we're just going to go ahead and we're going to come off of the ground and climb up, okay? This is, pay attention to things, put the airplane where you need it.
Okay.
Okay. And your rudder is going to be a lot more interesting. Remember, you're going to roll out and stop, then we're going to power up, and then you're going to release, and it's going to jerk your airplane around. Get on the pedals.
Okay.
Okay?